danger anywhere?
Hello, can you hear me? Tom, can you hear me? Check the airway. Check the breathing. He's breathing. So you're going to move this arm over here. Move this one up to his neck, just there. Pull this leg up and pull it over towards me. Like so. And then you're just going to make this comfortable for him, so if he does be sick, it won't affect his airways at all.